In this demo, we are going to demonstrate use of the AWR1642 single chip millimeter wave sensor with DSP for vehicle occupancy detection. It is a contactless and non-intrusive way of sensing which is accurate and works in any environmental condition. The demo setup has an AWR1642 sensor suspended from the sunroof of a car looking towards the back seats of the car. The built-in DSP in the 1642 gathers radar chirps to generate a heat map several times per second. From each heat map, zoned occupancy decisions are calculated and sent out over a UART interface. A GUI interface is also provided to visualize this output in the form of the heat map and two defined zones, which provide coverage for the back seats. In the first segment, we demonstrate the detection of a child left behind in a car. The sensor detects the presence of the child in the car seat. In the GUI display, the left zone turns red, indicating the presence of the child. In this segment, we show the detection of two people in the back seat. One person is detected in the left seat. The second person is detected. Then both exit the vehicle. In this segment, we show an occupant and an inanimate object in the back seat. The right zone turns red, indicating the presence of the passenger, but the left zone does not detect the bag. The sensor can also be used to detect an intruder. In this segment, a person is moving just outside the car. The sensor inside the car can detect this through the glass. Note that neither zone illuminates in this case because the intruder is outside both defined zones. For more information, please refer to the link below. Thanks for watching.